positions, possibly flanking along the route by fucking benchmark 246, and then assaulting up the road to objective 2. So do I have my teammates here?
Eyeball that again.
Alright, guys, hold it here. I need to get line formation.
Okay, so guys,
tell everybody to keep yourself ready.
Command pass out.
Scared if we stay here too long, we're gonna get mortared again.
I want weapons. Do you think that we're gonna have any field of fire on those enemies from the castle stuff or the outside of the range?
Hey Rat, we can engage him from here, man. We have eyes on him.
Yeah, Rat, we have eyes in the mortar pits and multiple trenches. We can take him out right now.
Dude, I mean, hitting the mortar pits would be very helpful for us.
I know, but we don't know the range of the models. I mean, the M240s are basically ranged for us, if possible.
Copy.
Okay, so guys, here's what we're gonna do. I need that weapons. I need you to displace from the CCP and get it firing position.
297 looks
right. You understand? We have a firing position right here on the mortar pits and multiple infantry. We can stop the army.
Gotcha. What I need is I need weapons to displace from this position. I don't want fucking Artie coming in our CCP. So displace to a positive, or find a spot on the map. Tell me where you're displacing to. Okay, go to OP2, engage targets from there, and then fall back as soon as you get those mortar pits down. Or if you cannot kill the mortar pits inside of 45 seconds, fall back
that range.
And pop smoke. Fucking Alpha, I'm going to deploy as a recon team. I want you to push up to Hilltop 363 and then perform route reconnaissance around benchmark 236, 246, and halt just short of benchmark 211 at grid 069045.
So you basically want me to scan the curve of the hill?
I want you to perform a route reconnaissance along that ASR that leads below or west and south of Little Hill. And then hold your patrol at benchmark 211.
Right. Totally fucked them up from here.
So
the CO doesn't want us to engage in this position,
I would love to do that, but I can't.
It's somebody here than that, so we can look for ultimate firing point.
How far down are they?
I'm guessing the position
right there. It's like 850 or 900, yeah.
363 and set up a defensive perimeter facing south and east with Bravo facing south, Charlie facing east. From that position, once Alpha has completed their route reconnaissance, or if they come under contact from Little Hill, I want Charlie to
have
a bait or Bravo.
Contact.
Weapons get set up.
Okay.
Okay.
Alpha,
Charlie,
what's your Who the fuck is the person that spotted the,
Lance, here, we got contact front. We got contact front.
Wait, how far?
Like, probably 300 meters or so, down the slope.
Put down your binoculars.
Lance, what are we doing?
Come this way, I guess. I can't fucking hear.
We should engage those mortar pits. Alright, I guess we're going Lancer. Lancer!
What's that little one going on?
Follow him, didn't follow him.
What are we doing?
I have no goddamn idea. I'm following the squad. They can tell me not to follow him.
Conduct 10, conduct 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
God damn it! Fucking A.
Yeah, we can't see from here. We have to go back up to the CCP or we're useless.
Christ, I did tell you guys to fucking hold up.
No, you didn't. No one heard that.
I did, actually.
Well, did you ask anyone if they heard you or did you just assume that we did?
Alright, so you can't see it from down here at all? I see hostile to engage. I see hostile to engage, yes or no?
Oh, Christ.
I see hostiles.
What?
Do I engage yet?
Oh shit.
No?
Contact 150 in the tree line.
240 set up.
It's set up. Do I engage yes or no?
Fight, engage.
Fire. Lancer, we got Lancer, we got trenches on the ridgeline at 135. About 500 meters.
Yo, man, I'm sorry. Do we have a fucking displacement?
We're displacing?
Yeah, there's gonna be fucking mortars coming down here pretty soon.
All right, let's go.
Hey, Lancer.
What?
If we go left, we'll be able to see the mortars. If we keep going left down this road, we can see the mortars.
We're coming this fucking earlier.
Well, I lost sight of it.
That's later.
If we keep going this way, we can see the mortars.
You can fucking see the mortars, and we'll do it from here. If we can't, we're going back to there.
Hey, watch out. We got bodies up here.
Yeah.
Like that. Mastek, you see this guy on the left of the smoke still crawling away?
Oh.
Look.
Yes.
Yeah, he's fucking dead.
Crossing. Alright.
Tickly, can you see it from here?
You're trying to figure it out. Alright, I stalled the mission up. I had a little bit of visibility. Probably enough to hit it. Come over here.
Mastek, what are you doing?
It's obscured.
There's a dude.
If you go left up under that ridge, you'll probably see him. Hey Lancer, why don't you leave the MGs here to cover us, and then we'll go observe.
Alright, awesome. I'll fucking pass on how far away is the ranger.
Alright, I'm gonna go with Sickly and go check out that ridge.
Yeah, Sickly, go.
Man, let's roll. Better shot.
Yeah, you can see him from here. You can barely see
Press.
Him. Yeah.
Gonna come by.